Now let's draw the fourth component of the screw jack, that is cup. This is also an axisymmetric component. In case of this screw jack, all the components are axisymmetric components. Only thing, you have to draw this hatched portion. Open SOLIDWORKS, file new, this is the part, OK. Now we have to choose one plane and choosing the front plane and sketch it. Here I am going to draw the only the hatched portion. And we need one center line. Now let's give the dimension. From here to here, it is overall 22 mm, so half of that is 11 mm. Go to smart dimension and select these two lines. Here it is 11 mm. Next, the distance between these two inclined line is 6 mm. From here to here, it is 6 mm. This distance is 12 mm. From here to here, it is 12 mm. The overall height is 42 mm. So from here to up to here, it is 42 mm. Next, the outer distance, it is from this end to this end, the overall diameter is 65 mm. So we need only half of that, is 65 divided by 2. Next, this distance is overall 38 mm, so half of that we need. This from this point to this point, overall 38 mm, so 38 divided by 2 we need. Next, 145 mm. Here, from this end to this end, the distance is 45, that we have already defined. So these are the dimensions: 38 mm, 42 mm, 6 mm, 12 mm, 11 mm, 45 mm, and 65 mm. That's all. Now exit sketch and go to feature in which you have to revolve this component. This is what we need. Now here there is a cut which is in all the four faces. So select one plane. I am choosing the front plane. Go to sketch and sketch it. Press space bar and click normal. Here in the middle, we are having a semicircle. Instead of that, I am going to draw a circle of radius 5 mm. Here I have to define the radius 5 mm. Exit sketch. Now go to feature and go to extruded cut. Here instead of blind, we have to choose the mid plane and extend it. Okay. Now you have to choose the opposite plane, so that is the right plane, and sketch the same circle of 5 mm radius the medium. So draw a circle of radius 5 m. Now we have to go to feature and extruder cut. Here also we have to choose the midplane. Okay, this is the cup. Now let's save this component. File, save this component in our destination folder, screw jack assembly. This is cup.